A 16-year-old girl with complex partial seizure and mild mental retardation has an area of deep red discoloration, which is port wine nevus. I think you've already got the answer. Extended over her forehead and left upper eyelid. A CT scan of her brain would likely to reveal you are dealing with a case of Sturge-Weber syndrome. Okay, Sturge-Weber syndrome. Hemangioblastoma is wrong. It's a feature of von Hippel-Lindau syndrome. Charcot-Bouchard aneurysm are seen when you are dealing with a case of bleeding. Okay, leptomeningeal angiomas. Leptomeningeal angiomas is a feature of Sturge-Weber syndrome. Okay, it's a feature of Sturge-Weber syndrome.